This video tutorial I will explain how to change the code formatter in Eclipse. Click on Formatter and Active Profile is Eclipse. If you want to change the format, create a new one. I am changing the format. You can see the changes in this window. Like that, you can change the format for all these options. Click on OK. To format this code, go to Source, click on Format, or press Ctrl Shift F key, and code is formatted according to the new formatter. If you want to export this active profile for later use, you can do that. Click on Export All. And click on Save. And later if you want to import, you can import using this option. I am importing myformat.xml, which I have exported earlier, and apply and close. Click on Format. And the latest formatter is applied. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on Show More. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.